We've got a horse, then we've got a tiger, and we need one more. We've got a very funky mum over here. She got all her children up, but she was quite funky while she sat watching the show. What's your favourite animal? Of course, we're in Wales. How lovely. So does a dragon have a tail? Dragon has a big swishy tail and fire out of its mouth. So I think your ribbon can either be the fire out of the mouth, or it could be a big swishy tail. So try being a dragon, and that would have a roar as well, wouldn't it? So just have a go. So decide, is it going to be a fire from the mouth, or is it going to be the tail of the dragon? But you're going to have to travel dancing around the maple. So, exactly, you've got red fire coming out of Dennis here. So, we're going to dance around the maple at whatever speed we can manage, and we're going to do it to some funky music, and we're going to beat a horse first. So, this is your home. When you've gone around once, we're going to do it again with the next, with the tiger, and then with the dragon. So here we go, we're going to get some beats going. We're going to get some music going. Hang on tight to that ribbon. Big people, help your little people. Keep it nice and safe. Dennis, you ready? Off we go. No running over anybody. No overtaking. Round you go as a horse.
Thank you.
problem. I'll take a